I have never had a feeling as pure or proud as completing a mission with all of you.
Everything we've done for the last 17 years, trying to make a difference.
And we never took a dime. You've been shot 5 times for your country, and you can't even afford to send your kids to college.
I got a job for you.
I'm retired.
Fish, I need a pilot.
I got the new baby now.
This can change you and that baby's life forever. We finally get to use our skills for our own benefit.
All right, let's do it.
We're gonna get Gabriela Martín Larrea, head of one of the biggest drug cartels.
I've got estimates. He's got over $75 million in cash.
If we're not gone forever, after you make your move, we are dead.
You cannot go back to your normal life after tonight. You guys need to own the fact that what we're about to do is criminal.
$100 million waiting in the van out there. We are not leaving them any of this money.
What's the alternative here?
We need to hunt quickly.
That's not what I signed up for.
Time's up. Move.
Move!
That was a shit show back then, man. We don't leave messes like that.
It wasn't just Lorea's money. A lot more people are gonna come after you.
You lied to us.
They got every town covered.
So we go through them.
It's not as Lil Harding you think it's gonna be.
It's too late to walk away.
Crash land here, we all die.
Cruz!